Good evening and welcome. You're watching Trending at 10. I'm Vishnu Shom. On the show tonight, as air pollution levels in the national capital soared, a meeting called by a special parliamentary committee to discuss the pollution situation was a flop show. 29 MPs were called, just 4 attended. And several bureaucrats and corporators who were attended didn't go at all. One of those who didn't go, Gautam Gambhir, who you can see on your left-hand side doing cricket commentary. He says he needed to do that because he has to earn for his family, but he's also an MP. He got onto Twitter and he said that he's done a lot for his constituency. But really, on a day like this, should an MP, that also a Delhi MP, not have been here for a few hours to talk shop about something that's life and death? But I think the larger question is this: does anyone really care or understand the gravity of the situation that we are facing? We go on and on and on every single night. Sometimes wonder if people care to listen. Well, that's going to be our first focus this evening. Also on the show tonight, we have a mega superstar here in India and a very special interview to NDTV, Katy Perry. That's coming up later on this program. But I'm joined right now by the mayor of the South Delhi Municipal Corporation, Sunita Kangra. Sunita ji, thank you for being with us. Bhavreen Kandhari often comes. She's an environmental activist, a mother, somebody deeply concerned about the situation. Saurabh Bhardwaj of the Aam Aadmi Party and Hasnain Masoodi, the Lok Sabha MP of the National Conference, who was one of the four MPs who actually attended. So Hasnain Saab, tell me this. You went to this meeting. There were four MPs who turned up. So what happened? You couldn't get any work done, I assume.
See, Vaishnav, though we are engaged in a different kind of struggle in Jammu and Kashmir to uphold supremacy of the Constitution of India, which we feel was trampled upon while denuding of our special status, but I could ill afford to miss this important meet. So I went to join the meet, our meeting. And I was present at the meeting. Only two other MPs were present.
Oh, only two. The total number of MPs. The total number of MPs was three, not four.
Three? No. It was four. Was the chairperson? He.
Okay. All right.
MP,
okay.
But so, who is chairperson okay. of this? Chairperson okay. of this committee.
All right. So what happened in this meeting? You all came. You had a cup of tea and you went home because nobody seemed to care.
No. We didn't have a cup of tea. See, Vaishnav, I mean, it is such an important issue, pollution, air pollution in Delhi and surrounding areas and in almost entire North India. See, pollution, air pollution, affects human life.
No, Hasnain Saab, I just want to really understand what happened in this meeting. Did any work get done? Because I think it's wonderful that you went.
I want to just...
You fulfilled your responsibilities.
I want to highlight the gravity. No, Vaishnav, I want to highlight the gravity of the situation, the gravity of the problem. See, air pollution affects life across species, communities, geographical boundaries, and political boundaries. And everybody was expected, all who were expected to come there, we look forward to see them and then have a briefing from DDA, NMDC, CW, CPW, and NBCC. But the officers were not present. There was none of the commissioners from Delhi, and we did not have secretary from Ministry of Environment, Forest, and climate change.
Okay. So one moment, we've actually got Sunita Kangra with us. She is the mayor of the South Delhi Municipal Corporation. Sunita ji, aapko bulaya gaya tha is meeting mein, aap gaye kyun nahi?
No, मुझे नहीं बुलाया गया इस मीटिंग में.
सब दिल्ली के कॉर्पोरेटर्स को बुलाया गया था. आपने आपको भी बुलाया गया था.
सर, हमें बुलाया गया था, लेकिन हमारे मुख्यमंत्री केजरीवाल जी ने हमें परमिशन ही नहीं दिया जाने की.
मतलब एक पार्लियामेंट्री मीटिंग था, केजरीवाल का
क्या परमिशन देने का था? एक्चुअली पार्लियामेंट्री में हमारी कोई वो नहीं था. पार्लियामेंट्री में हमें नहीं बुलाया गया था. उसमें ओनली फॉर सांसद थे.
Nay, the officials who skipped were the Environment Secretary, the Forest Secretary, the Climate Change Secretary, all three MCD commissioners and the DDA Vice Chairman. Sabko bulaya gaya tha.
ओनली कमिश्नर्स।
तो आपको नहीं बुलाया गया था?
नो, हमारे इसमें कोई वो नहीं था।
तो आप आम आदमी पार्टी के बारे में क्यों कह रहे हैं? आप उन्होंने क्यों?
नो सर, एक्चुअली मुझे ये लगा कि एक हमारा मेयर का कॉन्फ्रेंस था तो उसमें हमें जाना था, तो उसमें हमें जो है हमारे मुख्यमंत्री जी ने मेयर्स को परमिशन ही नहीं दी, उन्होंने उनकी जो परमिशन वो कैंसिल कर दी कि मेयर्स जो है बाहर जा ही नहीं सकते किसी भी काम के लिए।
आई वांट टू गो बैक टू हसनैन मसूदी साहब। हसनैन साहब, कैन यू गो बैक टू दैट लिस्ट यू हैड इन योर हैंड? वर म्युनिसिपल कमिश्नर्स इन दिल्ली कॉल्ड टू दिस मीटिंग?
वैष्णव, लेट मी मेक इट क्लियर दैट दिस नोटिस वॉज issued, circulated by the committee on 8th November, and the revised notice was circulated on 13th November. See, what we were informed that we were even background material was circulated.
So, Hasnain sir,
and
you
we were told that.
Does it say, does that list, sir, my question is specific. Does that list say that municipal corporation, their mayors and others had to come? Does it say that?
Yes.
What does it say, sir? Can you read it out?
Chairman of the committee was visibly, he was hurt because he pointed out that Municipal Corporation of Delhi, NDDA, NMDC, CPW and BCC responsible officers were not present. I mean, Mr. who can was I come to in? Brief? And it was pointed out that none of the commissioners was present.
It was pointed out, sir. So, Sunita ji, how are you saying that if this parliamentary panel के लीडर कहते हैं कि आप लोग प्रेजेंट नहीं थे, आप ऐसे के आप ये कैसे कह सकती कि आपको बुलाया नहीं गया था? एक एक्सपेक्टेशन था।
I have no information, मेरे पास कोई इन्फॉर्मेशन नहीं है इसकी।
ओके, नो इन्फॉर्मेशन ओवर देयर द पार्लियामेंट्री कमिटी एंड व्हेन यू टॉकिंग अबाउट पोल्यूशन एंड अ मेयर द मिसमैच ओवर देयर, दैट्स स्ट्रेंज। दैट्स स्ट्रेंज। सौरभ,
लेट मी आल्सो से there is some confusion. Let me elaborate.
Yes, Saurabh, go ahead.
The subject was the agenda was they were to brief us on the measures taken to reduce air pollution in Delhi.
This is a one moment, Hasnain sir. Let Saurabh also speak. Yeah.
Okay. Vishnu, this is a parliamentary standing committee, and parliamentary standing committees are equivalent to the parliament, and they are called mini parliaments because parliament cannot
Correct.
Sit across the
Correct.
Year. So basically these committees deliberate on issues, hold officers and departments of the government accountable and present a report. This meeting was a special meeting for which the notices were issued on 8th of November to all the commissioners of 3MCD, NDMC, vice chairman of DDA, Secretary of Forest Department and Secretary of Environment Department of Central Government. And in this meeting, none of the commissioners and none of the secretaries appeared, which is clearly a contempt of the privileges of the parliament. Secondly, I think the mayor was not called.
आपको बुलाया नहीं गया था, आपके कमिश्नर को बुलाया गया था, राइट? और आपके कमिश्नर क्यों नहीं गए वहां?
I don't know.
So will you take action against your commissioner? You will.
नहीं, मुझे इसके बारे में नहीं मालूम है कि कमिश्नर क्यों नहीं गए।
नहीं, पर ये अजीब चीज नहीं है कि आपके कमिश्नर को बुलाया गया था?
एक्चुअली क्या है,
हसनैन साहब, हसनैन मसूदी इज अ लोकसभा एमपी।
आज हमारे
ही स्पीकिंग टू अस एज अ लोकसभा एमपी एंड ही सेइंग दैट दीज पीपल वर कॉल्ड, द साउथ दिल्ली म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन वाज कॉल्ड, द कमिश्नर वाज कॉल्ड, ही डिडंट अटेंड।
नो, लेट मी एक्सप्लेन वैष्णव,
ऑल थ्री कमिश्नर्स वर कॉल्ड, नन ऑफ देम अपीयर्ड।
It is the head of the committee or director concerned who can just inform you about the exact list.
You have the list. Can you read out the list?
Commissioners were not present.
Saurabh Bhardwaj, read out the list. The relevant list.
Just give me a minute. Yes, I'll read out the list. Just a minute.
Okay, you try and sort, you find that list, I'll come back to you. Bhavreen, let me come back to you. Irrespective of that, three MPs plus the chair attended. So, forget about commissioners. I mean, it's terrible that and secretaries that they were absent. Environment secretary not there, forest secretary not there, climate change secretary not there, MCD commissioners not there, DDA vice chairperson not there. Only four MPs, including the chair, were present. What about the rest? Isn't that a crying shame?
Vishnu, I am dumbstruck because if this is a public health emergency, then I have no words. If this is a public health emergency and this is what we are doing, when we should have had these. In fact, these meetings had to be so many months ago, and the action should have been monitored every 2 weeks or fortnightly or a monthly, and now we would have been somewhere and talking about the results. And we are beginning the meetings now, and in spite of having such an important meeting, if they are not coming, this absolutely shows the intent. There is no political will to solve this. We have no intent to go forward in this. The municipal commissioner is not being there. Do we see the state of all this waste management? We have 2016 bylaws that have not been executed even until now. I don't think I have to say anything. That's the reason.
Okay, Saurabh, you have the list?
I have the list, and the agenda clearly states: briefing by the representatives of the Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs on the role of Municipal Corporations of Delhi, DDA, NDMC, CPWD and NBCC in reducing air pollution in Delhi, and local municipal corporations in NCRs, in which all the three commissioners of three municipal corporations of Delhi were called, the vice chairman of DDA was called, the secretary of Environment Ministry and the Forest, both were called, and none of them attended. In this committee, two members are from Delhi, the Rajya Sabha Member of Parliament, Mr. Sanjay Singh, and the Lok Sabha Member of Parliament, Mr. Gautam Gambhir. Gautam Gambhir did not attend the meeting, and I'm putting out on record, and I'm challenging that he has hardly attended any of these meetings on earlier occasions also. There can be an exception for today, but he has not been attending any of these meetings.
Okay, but he's not here to defend himself, but I think the larger point that you are mentioning is this seeming callousness by our leaders, that nobody seems to care.
And and the MCD mayor is not ready to even take action against the commissioners. That shows there is a connivance, that they were told not to attend this meeting, because in the parliamentary committee meetings, they are held accountable. Members will ask questions pinpointing their responsibility, and they have to respond on oath. So they cannot lie there, and they are held accountable for their doings and non-doings. That's why, mayor who is sitting there is not ready to take any action against any of the officers.
I think, Saurabh, the point over here is that even if they were to attend, chances are they would not be asked too many questions, because none of the MPs were there other than three people, and the fourth person was the head.
Yes, even the quorum.
This is the air quality index which we've got up. Today, Delhi had the dubious distinction of being the most polluted city on earth. Ghaziabad, 459. Faridabad, you saw a few moments earlier on. And the point really is, this was what Noida was today. It was 457. This is the PM 2.5 count. This is what actually ends up killing us. And nobody seems to care. So we did, in fact, ask at the center to find out what the government was doing, the Prime Minister was doing, and apparently lots of meetings are taking place. But really, I mean, unless our leaders speak out more about what it is that they plan to do, where is the confidence level that we as citizens have when confronted with something that is killing us? Where does that come from, knowing that they played the bunk in a meeting?
Vishnu.
Yes. Vishnu, last comment.
Yes. One important point I just want to raise, and this is something which the central government has stated in their affidavit before the Supreme Court a week back. This is their affidavit, and they have said that in Punjab, 7,829 farmers applied to get equipment as an alternative to parali burning. Only 2,657 were given machines. And in Haryana, the situation is worse. 51,274 farmers literally applied that they want those machines from the central government.
I think, Saurabh, while you do make a very valid point about Punjab, and we've statistically shown how since 2002 there has been a 40%+ increase in the pollution load, the aerosol load over large parts of the country. A lot of questions need to also be asked about Delhi, but I'm not going to ask those questions today. Your decision not to extend, or even, for example, the larger question, does it not work? Maybe it doesn't. Maybe we've all gone wrong in pushing or suggesting that odd even is the way forward. But we'll come back to that on another occasion. I'm out of time over here. But really, the real question is, does anybody care? That's what we really need to know.